afraid of seeing the reality.
Afraid? No, it hurts, but I think that's appropriate. You know, it should. I think Americans, every American, should see the results of war. I think it's the least I can do is to see the world with open eyes.